أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear students, today we are going to discuss customs and its characteristics. A custom is defined as a cultural idea that describes a regular patterned way of behaving that is considered characteristics of life in a social system. Shaking hands, bowing and kissing are all customs. They are ways of greeting people that help to distinguish one society from another. Characteristics of culture. characteristics of custom, not culture. Iska characteristics. Customs are followed by people mostly unconsciously. As McClure and Page have pointed out, we conform to the customs of our own society, in a sense unconsciously, because they are strongly embedded part of our group life. Humans, infants, learn the customs by imitation or direct instruction. Number second, customs are viral in nature. Varied in nature. Though customs are universal in nature, they differ from community to community and society to society. That means they are varied. Number third one hai, the origin of custom is obscure. It is difficult to ascertain the exact way in which customs emerged. Number fourth hai, customs are relatively durable. In comparison with the folkways, fashions and fads, customs are more durable as compared to others. Customs regulate our social life. Customs act as the effective means of social control. Customs constitute the treasury of our social heritage. Customs preserve our social culture and transmit it to the succeeding generations. Customs are basic to our collective life. Customs are found in all communities of the world. In the traditional societies, customs are like sacred object and their violation cannot be thought of. Number eight, customs support law. Customs also provide the solid ground for the formulation and establishment of law. If the laws are not supported by customs, they can't be succeed. Thanks.